Hey everybody, I'm Robert Middleton. Welcome to my live stream. And today we're gonna see the new season of Overwatch 2. Season 3. So let's begin. Yep, I finally have the opportunity to buy the pirate ship skin for like Bastion.
decades older than you are.
Tell me a story, and make it a good one.
Wow, that back tea skin looks magnificent. Wow. That's why I'm a fan of back tea skin. Invisible man. Neat beautiful skin. Wow. Rocker. No angel. Victorious.
I've always had a gift for fire.
The Folklorissa. Folklorissa. Easily made bag looks beautiful for that skin for Sombra. Demon Queen of Moira.
Who'd have thought that strontium and barium, oh, properly oxidized, could make the night sky so beautiful? What a neat victory pose for Symmetra.
Who wants to be immortal?
I'm obviously the most precious.
Tactical skin for Zarya. That looks neat. Paying respects for the pixie falls.
愚公移山
Browsing.
I'm feeling divine.
Hong Hanger. Beep. Shining up.
I dare you.
Demon Queen Mask. Woodblock Fox.
Asaki Yumemishi.
Florissa. That looks beautiful.
Ending the career of Shawn Michaels. What I'm really going through now is the result of a culmination of injuries that I've had throughout my career.
Who you know for Coca Cola?
Remember that I've got a feel for the rest of my life.
Sometimes it's 6 shots, 1 kill.
Well, that Kiriko skin looks absolutely beautiful.
I have thoroughly enjoyed performing the WWE Universe throughout my career. I love doing that. But there's one thing that I love more, and that's my family. You know, Chris Jericho mentioned that I should perhaps look back on a wonderful career. Spend my time loving my wife, loving my children. And I'm thinking maybe that's what I should do.
Sean, I want to thank you for your time, and we're all thinking about you, and you do what's best for Sean Mike.
Says, here you guys, I'll live by the Ultimate Battle Pass.
Fantastic wrestling acumen. Oh, oh no!
I'm gonna buy this, just like Mama Luga did.
Thank you.
Let her buy the emo, not the skin. This is interesting. If I wanna get this silhouette, I must win 15 games as Baptiste. If I wanna get this silhouette icon, I gotta win 15 games of Baptiste. If I wanna get the do this silhouette player icon, I gotta win 15 games as Doomfist. Wow, that's a lot of games. That's the two silhouette games that I'm aiming for. Baptiste and Doomfist. This is going to be interesting. That means I got the invisible skin for Cassidy, and I got the awesome deluxe skin for Baptiste.
Tell me a story, and make it a good one.
My beard is older than you are.
We're back home.
Wow, I gotta buy that emote. It's pretty hilarious.
Check it out. All these things. Mercy got her nerf. No. Now we wait, and then we're able to GA again. Is it a Vespa? Is it a Vespa? Shawty's Poppy, hey Toxic. Oh, we got the grumpy kitten with us too. Nice. The only one out here is the pasta person. But I hope you guys are all having a lovely day. Just for you.
Our pasta person. I think we still win this. Grumpy Kid is golden, right, Grumpy? Mercy's out.
Sorry guys, I gotta reset.